It's okay, Jim here. Sam, Liz.
Hey, what's good? It's your boy from out of the boy.
And we're here, doing universe mode. Continue.
As you can see, I'm doing some behind the scenes work.
For the episode to started.
You know, Jay, I don't really feel that you know.
Why?
Full of crazy.
Probably nothing. Alright, already simulated some tonight, so you know I already have some of it done. Let's see. First off, Cesaro and Sheamus are on a losing streak as they have been defeated by Sanity. And the next Roman Reigns promo. Let's see how that goes. Wow, what a statement by Roman Reigns, who will be facing Randy Orton for the Universal Championship tournament.
Did you say statement?
Big statement!
No, it's not your bench, it's not my show. You know this.
Exactly.
Next match was Rusev versus Jinder Mahal. And Jinder Mahal advancing to the Universal tournament. Now the next match, John Cena versus Drew McIntyre. Listen to the match. Here we go. Cena versus McIntyre.
What's good?
Want to try it?
2009!
Nope. I'm back and better than ever. So you want to try that again? And of course not. Sure about that? There you go. Drew McIntyre. He's not part of RNXT. Actually, it might be Miller to name Rosh to get healthy.
What Drew McIntyre is thinking right now.
What do you think?
For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate after? Oh, yes.
The thing about the WWE, you know, now WWE match and give them a chance.
This match proves that every night being in 3MB. The end of your career.
I agree. No, 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 this Cena. One of those matchups that could be one of the greats. Oh, shoot. Nope.
Firmly in the driver's seat after that slam.
Can't drop to hold. Where are you going, Cena? Remember, whoever wins this match will move on to the NXT. Not the NXT one. Whoever wins this will be going on to the Universal Championship tournament match. Sorry, ref. Alright, referee, get up. Hold up. You're not bad, Zach. Help me, referee. Want Cena to get in the ring?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
So after, oh, it's a big boot. Desperate dropkick.
Having called many matches throughout John Cena's career, I can say he's the most polarizing figure in WWE history. Whether you love the leader of the situation or not, everyone respects this man. We all know the WWE Universe is not shy about voicing their opinions, so when it comes to John Cena, everyone has
stomping Ryan's head. Everyone also knows that when the lights are shining, doing anything can to win. Cena's at his best. Boo. Or clothesline. Or a short second. Alright, there we go. So many reverses in that. To the corner. Come Drew in their form. Another clothesline. Drew's ready. Cena clotheslines him outside the ring.
John Cena is just so electric.
Drew may need some time off now.
What began as ruthless aggression evolved quickly for John Cena. Whether the Newberry, Massachusetts,
no, just walking around real quick. No break.
The leader of the C Nation or the face of the WWE.
Nah.
It comes down to hustle, loyalty, and respect.
Okay, now Drew on the U.S. champion. Alright, we go. Nope. Don't you.
Drew McIntyre got him there.
Let's go. Big boot again. Get up. Now get into the corner.
He's really starting to fatigue here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful.
Okay, the reversal.
We've all seen him come back from what works. There's no return.
From shots.
When it comes to John Cena competing inside that 20 by 20 foot ring, Cena's motto, never give up, is a way of life for the WWE icon. The power, the fire. The drive to be the absolute best in this business encapsulates Cena.
Sorry, ref, you had your business in that. You were just worthy.
You're gonna make me hit him in the head? You're a terrible person.
I'm a good wrestler. He got in the way. What's that? Oh, shoot.
This is the Cena that's just unstoppable.
He's not the plan here, Mark.
He's shaking me like straight in the ribs. No. 9-5 knuckle shuffle. Oh. Hit him. Keep hitting him. Keep hitting him. Oh, a headbutt. The stunner. There's the actual stunner.
Can
we go for a springboard time now?
Can John Cena capitalize?
Drew, get up.
And he's out of the nick of time. Headed to the outside now. Smart move.
Come on, start feeling it. Come on, here we go. Big boot. Wow, perfect. Calling for it. Claymore. That's Claymore. A. Get reversed. Drew McIntyre. Don't do it. Yes, yeah.
Oh,
should have been cocky. Should not have been cocky. Run. Shoulder tackle. Don't punch him. You punched him. And you missed. I like new comeback, because like right when you go, right when the new is really right on top of that, you can do 5-knuckle shuffle. 5-knuckle shuffle connects. I think what about finisher? Alright.
My most match is in when I hit that 5-knuckle, right?
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Where have you been for like half a month, man? Where have you been?
How about you? I actually the same.
I've been injured. I have an excuse. What's yours?
I've been making little kids laugh.
And then you're doing The Rock.
Hey. The Rock didn't love the fans, though.
The unfortunate reality
is he did.
Not get up.
Yes,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking.
Right, get up. Come on, Drew. Yeah, by the way, it's no longer beat the clock matches, because I forgot about it. So, you're all just going to be regular matches.
Oh, no, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
That's on the shelf. But it does, man.
Back to the ring. Cena. Got it.
He's fighting back.
Oh, you know. Double now.
No. Stunner. Miss a stunner. Way too dramatic of a reversal. Chop. Yes, Cena. Good now. Big boot.
That one misses.
Here we go.
Better luck next time.
Got him. No,
about
to run. Oh. Lost another one.
I'm playing another day.
I give you that. I will give you that.
I have to leave to run the ring, baby.
I will give you that.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
That's 4 count. 5 count now.
Back inside the ring.
You're gonna do a roll up.
That was over the life. I heard.
Drew kicked out. Try to go for another AA. Oh, you were.
Oh, I got my sitting.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I got it. If I can get that first. Drew got him. Got it.
Did I have any
feeder shot? I don't know. Oh, the old school one. It's the old school feeder shot. Oh, yeah, two. Damn. Cover. One. Two. Three. Dramatic. Advances.
Yeah, great match, too.
Yes. Drew advances in the Universal Tournament
with JD Awesome and his co-host Ricky.
What?
I'm Ricky.
Okay. Well, now Drew had the opportunity at the Universal Championship, but there's still Neville, Kevin Owens,
and A-lister Black.
No, Aleister Black going for the United States.
Oh. Oh. My bad. I Michael Cole'd it.
Well, oh, yeah. Also, it could be Roman or Randy Orton.
Roman?
Yeah, Roman. Or Randy Orton.
Ew. Oh, God.
So, let's get to the next matchup. What a match. A pretty good match. Next match was Aleister Black versus Kane versus Eric Young for a number contendership to the United States Championship. And Aleister Black is number contender. So, he'll be going for the United States. Next match was the women's match. Asuka versus Alexa Bliss versus Nikki Cross versus Billie Kay. And they, like all members of Sanity, has been action tonight. And Asuka winning the Battle Royal. Then we have the main event of Roman Reigns and Orton. Who's ready? Let's get to the match. Alright, here we go. Roman Reigns versus Randy Orton. And here we go.
Who versus Randy Orton?
Randy Orton will be facing Roman Reigns.
Boo! Boo! Boo Roman Reigns!
Roman, a little more aggression. Huge powerbomb.
Kill yourself, Roman. Kill yourself, Roman. Kill yourself, Roman.
Stop.
Kill yourself, Roman.
They're telling the fans.
Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you.
Their clothesline. Roman Reigns taking out Randy Orton.
Vince's bitch. Vince's bitch. Vince's bitch.
Oh, and take Randy back.
Well, these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle. I'm not going to go
but
so far.
Crowd's very negative against Roman Reigns.
Cause he fucking sucks.
He is dominating Randy Orton right now.
Cause you're.
Oh, we'll kick Randy's face.
Because Roman's being booked.
Look at him again.
See, look at him, faggot. He had to touch his balls. Boo!
Another suplex.
See how badly he wants to go underhook? Look at him. He's cuffing his nuts. You're gay. Roman's gay. Roman's gay.
And a huge right hand.
Commentary developed by Elijah Smoss.
Now.
I think I'm
being pretty legit with my commentary, aren't I?
No, not really.
Yeah.
Look at the clothesline. Yeah, clothesline again. He's absorbed in this. Come on for it. Absolutely insane. Got it. A lesser man would have given up and was ready. Say it. Continue to fight no matter. Superman punch. Here's a chance to win this. Oh, and he's still down, Byron. No, he's not even going for the pin. He wants to end Randy Orton. Back suplex. Down with authority. Another. Then another.
Is on the attack now.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. Roman is dominating Randy Orton.
Boo, Roman sucks.
Very negative to the fans.
Damn right he's negative towards the fans. Because the fans don't love him just like his cousin shouldn't.
Oh, actually, yeah, him and Russo are on the same show. Anyway, he'll do something. Huge clothesline, missing though. Randy Orton with an angle slam. Catching him though. And Randy right from an RKO.
How is he gonna know what? I'm just gonna shut the stuff.
But, oh, there we go. Taking him out. Now here come Randy getting
beat
him.
His ass. Beat his ass.
And right when the fan said, oh, man.
Ah, what the fuck?
Oh, look at this roll up. He's up. Look at the strength and a powerbomb. Taunting straight in front of the fan's face.
Who's the match?
And. Oh,
look.
Straight into the back.
I'm not sick of this. Miz, if you don't book. If Roman doesn't lose, the pancakes get it. Yeah. Yeah. Think I'm playing?
I'll be backstage with the pancakes for the aftermath of the match. On the way, he's talking about another Superman punch game reversed. And Randy Orton with a huge DDT on the floor.
That
is a game in there. Another Superman punch.
Terrible!
The six count.
Gotta get back in the ring.
Room's out here.
We might just have a count out.
This is why SmackDown's the better show, and they have a drug addict as their manager. Yeah!
We're talking about it. Another clothesline now. Another miss. Become Randy Orton right now. Tony feeling it. Referee getting that chair out here. Trying to do Vintage Orton. Here we go. Reverse it. Spit out of nowhere.
Son of a bitch.
Randy getting the ropes up. Randy getting the ropes. Reigns doesn't care. Close laying him outside the ring. Ready. About to fly. Oh, he's down. There you go.
Now you see, this is, I've came up with a reasonable explanation on why Roman's gonna win this match. The Miz isn't really the manager. It's Vince McMahon.
I don't know about that, but Roman, they're taking up the referee.
See, he can never win fair. Pussy!
Oh, hit the fan right there.
See, you gotta swing at the fans too.
Now look at this. Oh, the referee just now getting up.
He's clearly in a bad way right now. Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes.
And Roman doesn't care. Now just taunting. Ready for a Superman punch.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Randy trying to get back to the ring now. No, Randy. Got Orton up. He got Reigns up.
But he's very aware of
bringing out as quick as possible.
And what he has to do to rebound. Right about now, he's probably wondering why he didn't just put this match
and
away.
And the clothesline connects. Referee trying to stop this match. Reigns hurt.
He's taking a long
time to get up, guys. Randy's hurt.
Playing a little possum here, Cole.
Randy don't, I mean, the Reigns don't care, but Randy with a reversal. Playing possum. But Reigns with a reversal. That kick.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
This is what happens when you have a show with Roman freaking Razor. You don't have a good one.
Superman punch.
The fights are getting absolutely pounded right now.
On the top rope now.
He's in a
tough spot. Referee to shut up.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher. Best not to get in a taunting match.
Top rope now. Elbow drop. No, Randy Orton.
He's making a statement here.
Sam White here in RKO. I'm hearing Randy Orton stomp on every single limb. Now Randy calling for an RKO. Will it connect? RKO out of nowhere. Connecting. One. Two. Randy kicked out though. Reigns kicked out of the RKO. Now Reigns. Reversal. Slows line. Uppercut.
Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this.
Roman trying to go for a roll up. One. Two. Reigns kicked out though. The clothesline missed though. Missing that. Reigns trying to go for a window reversal. Right here comes KO. Knockout blow. Reigns and Randy are weak.
Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taking here tonight.
The stomach square on his head.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Going for another one. Command it. Superman punch.
I'm just saying, he had to use a weapon to do all this.
Hey, referee didn't see it. Very close one.
Taking his little match fair.
You don't care. Taunting right in front of Randy's face.
He had the taunting after he hit him with a bat.
Got him. No, Randy didn't even go.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Waiting for the right time to end it. Mocking Undertaker with snake eyes. Oh, here we go. Randy. And Randy.
See, there goes the bat right there.
Who cares? Drop kick. Right to his bloody face.
Wait, Michael. Here comes Randy Orton.
Okay, the in-game commentary is a little iffy.
No,
Randy's hurt. Randy's hurt. Randy's injured.
End it, man.
Already.
Spare no.
Orton fighting back. Orton fighting back. April DT.
This boy got some fight.
Connect.
Show any signs of getting up here.
Randy put it away.
Taking one heck of a beating, Michael. His shoulders are down.
Oh man, Randy getting back up. But there's right, here's Roman Reigns fighting back now. Here we go. Ducking. Huge clothesline.
And taking names.
One more time. One more.
Oh, bit Randy.
Maybe the last one. Superman punch. Randy's hurt. He may have a concussion.
See? Beating a man senseless with a baseball bat. And then winning.
Oh, the stuff right on the back of his head.
Just goes to show that Roman has no control.
They're trying to bring their arms now. Reigns is trying to carry his leg though. Cover. One. Two. Reigns letting it go himself. Wanting no punishment. Alright, Randy though. Got him. Randy. Reigns. Spear! Spear. One. Two. Pick it out. Randy has the fight. Randy has the fight.
Look at his face.
Right hand.
Nigga!
Right hand. And an uppercut.
Damn!
He's not done.
Mama!
Another one. How many Superman punches have you took a Superman punch?
See, one trick pony, that's all he good at.
Stomping on the shoulder. On the other shoulder now. His leg, no. Got him. No. Into the corner. Versus that, though. Here comes Roman Reigns.
This might be some terrible move. If he can't get back to his feet, this is still a one-trick pony.
Reigns don't even want to end it. Oh, that one went ahead. That one went ahead. Stomp right in the head now. No, Orton reverses that one. Scoop slam, no. Reigns. Clothesline, Orton misses. Orton has to reverse and go. Got him. The neckbreaker connects. Cover. Reigns came out at zero. Here we go. And Randy trying to get as much momentum as possible. Oh, trying to go up and stomps again. Uppercut. Superman punch. Looking to put him away. Going for a spear. Will it connect? Will it connect? This one. Spear! A spear connected. Reigns still don't want to end it. He's debating on it. He don't want to end it. He does not want to end it. Got him. Spear. Cover. One. Two. Three. Reigns wins. Bless you.
Thank you.
Roman Reigns. Beating the ever living mess out of Randy Orton. He wins the match.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, off the bat.
Boom! Roman sucks! Hello?
Fans still very hostile to Randy Orton. Look at that RKO. Yes, boom. That's connected.
Well, I'll call you back later.
Look at this. Roman wins. Roman Reigns tall. Actually, now thinking about Randy, he's not done. He's not done. Randy,
see?
Randy, get out of there. Rip shot.
See?
Uppercut.
Man can't even be civil about winning a match. What are you, this dude's trash.
Sending him up on top. Well, if he's trash, he just won and beat Randy Orton, a veteran. Trying a big boot outside the ring. Went out.
Any signs of getting up here, guys? No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
No mercy. Going for something, I don't know. Just throwing him into the fans. Almost hit that person in the face. Superman punch.
There is no toppling the Roman Empire.
Now Roman want to end the night by himself. Put him in the corner, but the referee kind of called it off. Referee's calling it off.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE.
Same, these people are too good for that spear.
He sucks.
They said the one reigning tall in the main event, who advances in the Universal Tournament. Hope you liked the video. I will see you guys next time. Bye. Peace.
Stay phenomenal.